Mama is proud of her little man, but to die in the desert was never the plan. In a war for freedom, he's soaking the sand with her Canadian blood in Afghanistan. But do we know what we're doing? Do we even care why our sons and daughters are over there fighting terror, they say? But it's Mama who's scared for her Canadian blood in Afghanistan. Well, there's a boy in the streets who looks just like the lad Uncle Peter took in when he and his dad needed a safe place for their plane to land. Now there's Canadian blood in Afghanistan. But that boy is a child with a sinister plan. He carries a bomb thinking suicide can honor his God and make him a man and leave Canadian blood in Afghanistan. But do we know what we're doing? Do we even care why our sons and daughters are over there fighting terror, they say? But it's Mama who's scared for her Canadian blood in Afghanistan. Well, up in the air they hear the eagle scream. Yells to the sky, man, we're on your team. Then comes the end of a father's dream and Canadian blood in Afghanistan. Now there's a lonely cairn out near Halifax town, 'cause the eagle mistakenly cut him down. There's plenty of tears but no help to be found. More Canadian blood in Afghanistan. Do we know what we're doing? Do we even care why our sons and daughters are over there fighting terror, they say? But it's Mama who's scared for her Canadian blood in Afghanistan. But it's Mama who's scared for her Canadian blood in Afghanistan. Fighting terror, they say. But it's Mama who's scared for her Canadian blood in Afghanistan.